My name is Lars Jorn. I'm a florist. My shop is in Copenhagen and I live in Copenhagen as well. The flowers we are using in this shop is growing at my own flower farm. Some of them are from the flower market and from the nature as well. I can go out and take the grass and the branches and put in my decoration and my bouquets. I'm a country boy with a city heart. The city is both new and old buildings. The old ones is a little bit classic, but if you look up, all the details is on the top and it's so beautiful. A lot of not so old buildings, they're colorful. They're painted with, we call it kalk. It's an old kind of paint where you can put some pigment in it and then it will get some amazing colors. We have a lot of good places in Copenhagen. One of my favorites is actually the area we are in right now where I have my flower shop. We have a lot of green areas. Some of them is Castell. It's a beautiful quiet place nearby the sea and you can walk around. We have a small area called Lille or Store Strandstad nearby the canals and they have a lot of nice shops, coffee places, bakeries. One of my favorites is Buca. They have nice breads and good croissants. I love to go to Collaboration, our neighbor. They have a good collaboration with a lot of young artists from the whole world. We have nice boutiques, hotels. One of them I will recommend is SP34. It's almost in the middle of the city with nice decoration and beautiful furniture. I love the nature and I love to walk to see all the green stuff and all the buildings. I think it's such a beautiful mix. One of my favorite walks is in Kongshaven, the King's Garden. They have a place with flowers, one of the biggest in the north of Europe. Copenhagen has a lot of good restaurants, but one of my favorites right now is the seaside. It's a cool place where you can sit outside in the summertime. Copenhagen is a great city to visit all year round, but my favorite is actually in the wintertime. It's so beautiful with all the lights. It will be dark early and it will be light late. It's magic.